Hey, if you missed this week's top five new indie tracks, here they are. We'll start with the new indie rock track from Max Dow. He's kicking off 2023 with an appropriate song about getting over something in your life. Past mistakes, relationships, whatever it might be, and looking toward the future and making any changes that need to be made, learning from past experiences. This is called Overdue. Paper rips and coffee stains, the memories drop the insane camp. Heavy rock band One Day Alive has shared stages with great bands like Fuel, Hinder, Days of the New, Red Jumpsuit Apparatus, and many others. They released their debut single about a year and a half ago. The new track is called Bringing on the Pain. San Francisco-based indie pop trio Karma Coder released their new album Lessons in Time at the end of October. Time Flies is the first music video from the new album. Check this out. LA-based indie rock band Terra Who is very busy. They've been working on their new album, The Collaboration Project, which should be out in April. They've got a European tour set to start later this month. Royal Night is the first single from the new album. The video was shot in a Parisian castle. And finally, UK indie electronica trio The Effinar just released their debut album Way's Longest on December 16th. They released a couple songs already, like Android and Happening Again, which have been huge for the band. This is the brand new track.
Clock smell.